smart one, so it puts one item in every furnace before putting one item in every furnace again. So we'll always have the same amount of fuel and coal. I'm going to show you how to build this today. So let's get started. You will need 3 chests, as many hoppers and furnaces as you're putting in this, some wool, some redstone, repeater, comparator, torch, wool, and then you've another colour wool. Actually, I'm going to use green because it stands out a bit more. And then let's build another one. I've built it twice. First time was because my recording failed, so I'm going to build this again. So, chest down. I'm then going to put us up there, which is our hoppers going into our chest, and then we're going to go out to the length we want it. We're then going to put furnaces on top. Okay, furnaces on top. Before then going down and putting some more hoppers. So these are the hoppers that will load in what we want to smelt. And then on one side, so I'm going to do it here, we're going to put a block there, and then go on the hoppers. I put hoppers that are going along. So it should have the first row of hoppers facing down into the furnace, the second row of hoppers going along above the furnace. That should make sense. We're then going to put a block there, and leave this side for now. We're now going to put row of hoppers here going into the furnace, and a block here for our row of hoppers going above the furnace, above the hoppers. So if you look here, this is now what it should look like. Okay, so we're now going to have to get our comparator output from here. Then having a need to go down a block, get our comparator output from here, having then a block here with a torch and a block there with a repeater for building out along again. Then going to redstone on top of here. There we go. And then down here we're going to put a block of lime wall there. Comparator there, block there, torch there, block there, and keep going along. Then I'm going to put in our repeater here, and our redstone along here. Now this will pulse, so only let one item through at a time. So now we're going to put our chest there, let's get ourselves, okay, some wood for fuel, and we want to smelt some gold. Fill up the fuel chest. If you want to, you can put it there. Oh, fuel everywhere, so we have more, as long as it's not going over the second one as well. And then we will fill up the things of chest we want to smelt. And again, if you want to, you can put another one there. Smelt that up. So if we give it a second, it should be starting to smelt. And if you look in them, they should have the same amount. Sometimes you get the random furnace that decides it's not going to smelt, which is because I built that one on the chunk border. You need to make sure that it's all in one chunk, so we needed to build this all over by 2 blocks. So redstone doesn't like going through chunks the whole way, it seems like. I'm not 100% sure why this happens, but it happened with my last one. In the block that went over the chunk, so it is a chunk problem. So remember, when building this, make sure it's all in the same chunk. And then if you're going to build another one, or if you have to have a longer one that goes through multiple chunks, use a hopper minecart. But this is the most efficient one that stays in one chunk. So thank you for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like, or consider subscribing. Maybe take a look at some of the other things I've done, because it's now getting quite a big world.